kind of gung-ho for the baby.
Now we're gung-ho, all right. No more brothers allowed.
I saw Armacam retrofitting their EPA launchers into passenger transports. Makes sense now. Need to hijack one if you want a chance in hell of getting to Beckett in time. Judging from the tape I showed you, Armacam has Beckett. They probably have him somewhere in Port Authority waiting to be shipped out like everyone else.
Spooky!
Oh, she's dead.
Go of me! I said, let's go!
Well, I'm not doing any damage.
I was trying to possess one.
More trouble than she is worth, you know.
The convenience in court.
25th annual all test of Fairport.
Helicopter!
Look at the fucking hell portal.
That's normal, right?
At Fairpoint, probably.
Eyes up! Targets by the fence!
Command, Victor 3-9. What's the status on our evac?
Victor 3-9, that's a negative on evac at this time. Continue holding position.
Copy that, holding position.
Got more coming in! Shit! Flash mag!
Keep up the fire!
Too spooky.
Spooky. Not... Both fear games, there were action scenes punctuated by, like creepy scenes. They never overlapped. Hold on, I can actually open up that door from this side. But there's no creepy scenes in this one. There's, like, zero creepy scenes.
You didn't share that, did you?
I'll be the favorite son this time.
Wow. Wow. There we go, final, god dang it. I don't see anything, is this normal?
You failed the mission. I don't know how you did it, but you did it.
I possessed the guy.
I saw you possess the guy, and then I got a failed mission screen.
They can't stop me.
Oh, these are the incinerator guys. They've got a, air tank on their back that you can shoot and they'll just blow up. Okay!
Well?
Those sinkholes really don't want you to be anywhere close to them. I think that's what happened with you. You possessed a guy that was... That guy right there that was in, like, right next to the sinkhole. An Armacan branded toll booth.
Come on,
pal.
Yeah, shotguns will do that. I know the password, brother. Beep beep.
Are you there? My friends here just had a run-in with some Armacam grunts. I got away in the confusion. I'm en route to the tower. Meet me there.
Ooh, a ladder.
Spooky. I guess we didn't really talk about this, but this game only has networked co-op in an age of the internet. And that'll be a fun down there.
I will. That guy was nowhere near melee.
What's great though is that
Captain.
This has network co-op, but it doesn't have split screen co-op on you to pick you up.
Oh, goodbye, buddy.
I'm gonna go work the console over here. Turns out there's no console. Found the console. Beep boop 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 boop.
It's a pretty bad password.
I mean, are you gonna guess that?
Guess not.
Sounds like a pretty good password to me.
How's the ground?
It's super good.
Error. This guy knows the password.
Rebooting door system. 0% conversion.
Do I not know the password?
Stand by.
Never as simple as you'd like, is it?
Enemy sighted! Touch my battery of hurricanes! He just blew off his fucking arm! Oh, son of a bitch! Advancing!
Oh, hello.
What's up?
Explosions.
The nice man on the computer said the process was complete. Why isn't the door open?
This is not so nice. Yeah, that's 70%.
I just heard complete. You guys, you hear those fucking sweet violins?
I'm gonna stab his explosives.
Rebooting sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
You're very welcome. Did a door opening program really need to reboot?
I mean, yeah, I guess. Yeah, I guess we could have just done that.
Warm vision.
Don't worry, brother, you're shielded.
Mom's labor pains? Why is she having her baby up in that hell portal? That's exactly what that is. It's like a hell vortex.
Is that where you now would have your baby?
I mean, if I want a Satan baby, yeah.
Platforming!
Well.
Nice! Sick.
I mean, platforming's not my strong suit. You've seen me play, Ghost and Goblins.
I have. Just rush them. Okay, apparently I'm still in this body. I don't want this.
I don't know or care which Armacan lack you are. Just stay out of our way.
Don't worry about brother, there was nothing
right
here.
I had to steal those.
I'll be the favorite son in this round. Gonna be fun whenever we end this round, and I'm not gonna be That'll be the favorites. Okay. Okay! A convenient ramp.
We've got to get to the base of the tower. B. We should be able to hijack an Aurichem transport pod from there.
How's the platforming going?
Fairly well. How about you?
I haven't died yet.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
I can go get a another pistol and we can test that theory of you not dying.
That has nothing to do with platforming.
Those sinkholes are opening everywhere. This has got to be connected to Alma. She's gotta be close to
birth. Got him. Well, nope.
Command, X-ray 1-4, grid box 4, Romeo clear. No survivors. Requesting back.
Command, Yankee 2-6, grid box 5, Sierra is also clear. Pulling back the transport.
Negative. Units under my command will remain until a few targets have passed by. I will find you.
Oh, God, I don't want this. And where am I going? Oh. I can't see.
But you don't need a flashlight, brother.
Yeah, I lost that ability apparently. Oh, no, it's back. No, this is a fine staircase, but I'm down.
Stop moving from me.
I'm not moving.
Ow! Ow, my ass!
It's behind, I think it's fighting us now.
Yeah, you can notice it on the ground. Hey, I was gonna... I was gonna get some sodas. I think he's right there. Yeah. You can notice him.
Hello. Please, no.
I'm shooting him.
Perfectly fine.
Oh, God!
I can't shoot him.
No, not to the fire.
We cut you. We stab you with needles. And we still are not finished.
Spooky.
No, an exit. Well, I'll just leave.
Oh, is it one of those? Oh, it is! Why does a ghost need to use
current
that?
Spotted.
Ghost! I'm getting hit by something.
I think it's one of those phase lightning.
Oh, hello.
Guys. Wow, this is. These are not a fun boss.
Well, brother, brother.
Well, tits,
brother. In turnstile.
Oh, that's, yeah, I guess that's what they're called.
Target spotted. Initiating phase test.
You picked a very bad spot to go down. Yeah. Got him!
But because I'm pseudo invulnerable. I'll just take his gun. This is mine now. I shoot rainbow lightning at people and it sets them on fire. Oh, look.
Well.
Brother!
Brother!
God damn it. Apparently those people are called cultists.
Powered armor unit 3-1 inbound. Target detected. Shit, shit, shit.
Well, why would you walk towards him?
I was walking towards you. Yeah, it was my bad.
Yeah, well, it was also towards him.
Look, it's not my fault that he was in between me and you. Why did you let him get between us?
We're brothers. I didn't have a choice there. He's a big mech.
We're brothers. Don't let the mech get between us.
Who's that guy usually possessed? Where is he?
God damn it.
There he is.
Fucking shit. Nice slide.
Thank you. I lost him. Oh, well. Well.
This is difficult without a rocket launcher.
Well, killing that guy's turned into an art form. Oh, I see a guy. I'm gonna go possess him right now. Well, there goes my body. Ah, god dang it. He jumped down, the fool.
Got it.
Easy.
So easy.
Listen, it's Jin. That commander on the radio, he's tracking me.
Apparently I teleported you.
Did you get to go through the turnstile twice?
Yeah, I did.
What the fuck's happening to Jin? Is she getting fucked?
She is nothing like family. Leave her. She is not worth it. Not when we are so close.
No, you ass!
Haha.
You didn't even share it.
Sure didn't.
Hey look, Shannon.
Yeah?
Helicopter.
Helicopter! I hear it, but I don't see it. He deserves it.
Shield! I hope I get him.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh sweet shield, can I have one? Yeah. I can't see anything.
This is awesome.
Screw this life.
Ah, yeah, they even gave you one if you didn't fucking get the other one.
I had one. Yeah. Well, I don't want to be over there.
Shannon!
Oh, I want to possess that. Oh, God! That thing kills me fast.
Yeah.
I tried to get back around cover. I thought I was. Game said no. No, I don't want to be this guy. I probably should have been. Ah, explosions. Okay, well, that went off harmlessly. Yeah, get wrecked. That thing's turning towards me.
You have a shield that doesn't attack, or it doesn't hurt you.
Alright, fine, I'm gonna go get a shield. I just gotta break it.
Oh, you can't switch guns. You have to keep this thing out.
Enjoy the shield life.
I hope everybody else enjoys this tiny window, which we'll be viewing the rest of this game through. Spooky. I lost my shield just then, didn't I?
Probably. Enjoy that tiny window.
Yeah, some ways. How did I lose my shield? Okay, thank God. No.
It's actually nothing. You can't actually touch it.
This guy's kind of dapper.
Sure did panic over nothing.
I'm upset I can't use my pistol with this thing. I have to use this SMG bullshit. Do you have tinnitus?
Yes, very. Please make it stop. We must kill the sword.
Man, that's good gameplay.
How do I kill the source? Well...
What the fuck happened there?
Helicopter.
There's no helicopter in this.
I saw one over there.
Oh, yeah.
I can't even hear it.
Yeah, is this...
Well, that guy got wrecked. Oh, God, there's holes opening beneath you. Goodbye, Red.
Is there... No!
Wow. What's the matter? I couldn't see through your shield?
Why did you do it sooner? Oh, can I go through the turnstile instead of shooting open the door?
Did that kill my body by going through that turnstile? It totally did. I can't take bodies through the turnstile.
Well, I mean...
For reasons. I'm dead. Help.
So, is the sound all fucked up on your end as well?
Yeah, no, nothing's coming through. No.
Oh, I'm downed.
Well, nope, don't want that. Cinematic.
Is this cinematic or is it just really shitty?
Man, am I not all the shield you need, brother? You really need other shield?
My faith is my shield.
Those guys' faces are my shield.
Oh, my fucking melee attack got replaced with the shield!
Hello.
My armor is my contempt. My disgust is my weapon. Hey, look. Sounds bad. So that was,
Vision's not. Okay, now I can see again.
What happened to my. What
did. Did you toss your shield through a wall?
I don't think I did. I think I just took it from me. So that was a sound design choice that they made.
It was. Are we supposed to be in here?
Well, no. No.
Just digging around that elevator?
No! No! No!
Hello.
I heard that noise. Did you eat somebody in here?
Maybe. Okay, well, something's happening in here.
Yeah, walk towards it, jackass.
Okay.
You shot that guy's legs off.
I mean, he deserved it.
Something happened in here.
Uh-huh. You know we're just screwing ourselves over because we get less points for taking it all for ourselves than sharing?
I know. It's probably only going to happen this round when I don't get my favorite child one. Just guns.
I've got you now! Eyes front!
I heard you giggle.
Yeah, that's what happens every time I take over someone's body.
It warmed the cockles of my heart.
Warmed this guy's cockles. No, please, it got stuck. Where are we supposed to be?
No,
oh, turnstile. Goodbye, body. Oh, no, I kept it. I don't know why I lost the last time, then.
Would it be a scrub with turnstiles?
Fine.
Rockcrete.
Did you say Rockcrete?
Sorry, I was still in 40k mode. Wow, that guy fucking,
Wow.
Yeah, instead of concrete, in 40k it's called Rockcrete.
Oh, medical tent. Well, oh, I'm gonna die in here. Well, god dang it.
Thank you, brother. A lot of dead bodies in this.
I can't see anything because of your big stupid shield.
I can't see anything because of my big stupid shield. Hey, look, it's Jin. Hey, look, it's...
Huh.
That guy's a better ghost than you.
Everyone agrees what must be done. Everyone but you.
Ah!
Joke's on you, I have a shield.
And he's just gone.
Yeah, I couldn't handle my sweet shield skills.
I'm not dead for some reason.
You're technically
I just want to be here and recharging.
They were expecting me to hold onto the shield this entire time, because this is.
I'll send you to hell, brother. You are worthless.
I think he's chasing me. I don't want this.
Yeah, get fucking mad sick pumped, bitch! Get fucked! Get fucked! I have him in a combo!
There's literally nothing in front of you. What is happening? I actually don't see him.
It's not possible! Get fucking pumped, bitch!
I don't see him on my screen.
So the answer to that was no, because nobody play tested that fight with the shield. Okay, no, sorry, I'm sorry, no, sorry. Oh shit, he's back! Where's my shield? My shield's gone. Well, this fight's just gonna work.
There's something in this container. Oh, please no.
Where does he keep going? Like to like a lightning room or something? What is the
wherever he wants.
The world or the dimension in fucking Mortal Kombat? Netherworld?
Another realm? Yeah, melee attack.
Yeah, he's weak to him.
There's the second one.
Oh my god! Do you play well with others? Do you share or steal psychic links?
Well.
Oh, where's my, this is a big gun. What is this? Dude, it's the shark! It's that gun I was talking about. Let me shoot just fucking spikes. Oh, God! Brother!
Well.
My head got taken.
I wanted to possess that guy you shot, so I could be over there. I could help.
Wow. Why do I die immediately now? There's like no chance to pick me up.
So apparently I can pick the phase commanders up. No, the second one came out, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Why did we need her to open that door?
I don't know. She's Asian, she knows doors.
Is that a thing?
Thanks, brother.
That's what I do. Fling people. Why can't I do that in game? Stupid little hand blast is way weaker than that.
Come on, we gotta move. Hey, come on, stay with me. Under no circumstances can Alma be allowed to give birth. And if she does, destroy it. Kill it immediately.
What? Damn it!
Wow.
How do you have more points in psychic, but you have less instances of psychic?
Well, look at me being the best son. Going back to splitting them now?
Yeah. Again, how do you have less instances of tactics, but more points
in
tactics?
Mine are worth more. Get wrecked.
How is your one more point of aptitude worth almost 5,000 points?
I mean, if you were the best son, you'd understand.
Alright, I think that's good for now. I'm gonna go do some other things. Like, kill myself, because...
Don't worry, Mother won't notice.